Hi guys, welcome to Nudge Attack Academy. My name is Lokesh. In the last video, we have seen few financial functions that were related to the EMI and the principal out of a particular EMI. And now we're gonna see the interest amount of a particular EMI. As we know that an EMI contains two things, a principal amount and an interest amount. So as we have already seen how to calculate an EMI, and the second function, that function was PMT. Payment, and then we have seen how to calculate the principal amount only out of an EMI. So that was PPMT, principal payment. Now we're gonna see how to calculate the interest part out of an EMI. So that is the IPMT, interest payment. Okay, so IPMT, and we have let's take an example that we have taken a loan of 50,000. At an interest rate of 16% per annum and for 4 years, that is for 48 months. So we do have this syntax, and the syntax says that we have a rate, PER, number of periods, PV, FE, and type. So the rate is the rate of interest. Okay, so I do have a rate of interest of 16%, so it is for an annum, so I should divide it by 12, and I do have a period. Okay, so I do need to tell Excel that for which period I need to calculate this interest part. So in my earlier example for principal per period, I have taken the EMI is for, let's say, fifth EMI. So right now again I'm taking as fifth EMI. So you can take any EMI, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, first, ninth, 30th, whatever. Okay, so it will tell you the amount, the share of, and the interest on that particular EMI. So that is period, and then number of periods. So it is 48 months, total number of periods we are talking about. And PV is the present value of the loan. We have taken a loan of 50,000, so I'm referring this PV as 50,000, and we don't have any FV, which is future value, and again we don't have any type. Okay, so just, we have already discussed this FE and type in earlier videos. So just close this bracket and enter. So there we go. We have paid an amount of, let's say, 625.84 as interest amount in the fifth EMI. So this is how we calculate this interest amount of an EMI. We also gonna see some more financial function in the coming videos, so stay tuned. And if you want to buy the whole package of the DVD tutorial on Excel, VB, and other MS Office application, so just log into, just visit to this particular website and contact us. So thank you guys, thanks a lot. Till then, take care, bye bye.